Namaskar, welcome to YogaPariwar. Today we'll do one pranayama, Bhastrika Pranayama. Bhastrika Pranayama is done in many different ways. We'll do Bhastrika Pranayama with systematic inhalation and exhalation of equal duration with the movement of hands. During inhalation, we'll raise our hands up, and during exhalation, we'll keep our hands down. First, sit in any comfortable position like this and keep your back erect. And then start doing it like this.
One inhalation and one exhalation should be of 5 seconds approximately in normal speed. We should do Bhastrika for 5 minutes continuously, each minute 12 times approximately. So for 5 minutes, 60 times in one sitting. Advantages of Bhastrika Pranayama. Blood is purified, toxin and foreign matter are expelled from the body. It makes the lungs strong and cures asthma. This pranayama removes the diseases of nose and chest. It relieves inflammation of the throat. Diabetes can be regulated and abdominal fat can be reduced by doing this pranayama. It increases secretion of gastric juices and increases appetite. It destroys accumulation of phlegm. It also eradicates asthma, constipation, etc. Above all, it increases our immunity power.
Keep on practicing this pranayama every day, at least for 5 minutes. Dhanyavaad.